intimidates its opponent. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The blue corner had their Pokémon frozen solid after the battle began. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Skitty starts to attack. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It couldn't take him. It's down. Carnivine is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. Cacnea is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack missed. Take it! It's down! Munchlax is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A brilliant hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Cacnea starts to attack. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Munchlax restored its health and feels the relief. Oh, no! No! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Munchlax is slowly losing its health! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Cacnea desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Its speed rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Ice beam hits. It went down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its attack rolls. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It went down! Porygon 2 is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Hypno is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hypno starts to attack. Hit by Psychic. It went down! Celio is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Psychic! It's down and out! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game! Thank you.